Thank you. Sparringcam. Nice. It's celebrate the 30th anniversary. Honestly, one of the hallmarks of the club is that so many people who started from that first year are still with us. That's a measure of how we are as a club, in our team, our family, and it's just a friendly place to learn to do, so that's all I care about, is that we enjoy it. I should see new people and enjoying it. It's hard, but enjoying it. One person I want to talk about today is somebody who I gave a very hard time to. Put him against animals, but
he handled himself very well. He didn't know exactly, and we went and bought it for a long time.
But it's a good one.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I just gave a blue, purple, he just said, yeah. So, well done, sir.
Can you see more?
Where am I from? I've got an A4, I think I'm going to be pretty good. But Harvey's been training a long time, probably longer than most of you guys.
He's been competing as an independent.
And
he's
been in
a competition
list of names, going, who's that? You know, and he just. he's like a man who's super keen, and you know the path to jiu-jitsu, Brazilian jiu-jitsu at least, is always it. So. So you coming out for a drink tonight?
Yes.
Thank you, Harvey, and thank you everyone for helping us all to teach our goals, right?